What's going on, everyone? MetalBlade427 here, and I present to you Jurassic Park, the game, episode 4, The Survivors. This is the final episode in the four episode parts of Jurassic Park, the game, and I'm quite excited to start this one because besides the first episode, episode 4 is probably my next favorite because so much craziness happens during this episode, and we're introduced to new dinosaurs like the little fishy guy swimming around here. This would be the Mosasaur, and then all kinds of other good stuff like that. If you can remember from the last episode, in episode 3, that was a very raptor heavy episode. We were terrorized and stalked by them the entire time, but we had a secret weapon, and that was Oscar. He managed to take down a raptor by himself using nothing but his bare hands, a knife, and his quick wits, plus my fast button pressing. And he was able to kill it, which was awesome. That was so cool. And it even like caused the raptors to be scared of us for a short amount of time. Unfortunately, that short amount of time, as I said, would not last long, it's short. And we lost Oscar. Very, very sad, actually. But he gave his life to make sure that we all survived. Unfortunately, Billy did not take it so well, and then when we were kind of forced into this side room by the raptors, we found a nest from a new type of dinosaur called a Troodon, and in that nest is, or was, or shall be, Decaf, which was the third member of Billy's squadron. Decaf had eggs planted inside of him, so he became basically an incubator of sorts for these Troodon eggs. And to say the least, he's dead, and Billy isn't handling it very well at all. So that's pretty much where we left off in the last episode. In this episode, we're going to pick it up right there where it goes crazy, and now we're going to see how everybody basically survives, who survived, by what methods they survive, and all kinds of good stuff. So if you haven't gotten it by now, this is going to be broken up into 5 separate parts. It's going to be spread out through the week. You can watch them one by one as they go live, or you can wait till everything's all said and done and then go through a binge process and just go through the entire thing one by one by one. So, depends on when it is, future, present, all that good stuff. Ready? Here we go. Episode 4, begin episode. After I tell them that it's a new game. Yes, thank you. Jurassic Park, the game. Episode 4, The Survivors. Who will they be?
Billy, let her go!
Billy, stop!
Oh, let Billy!
Stay out of my way!
What are you doing?
Warning, keep back!
Okay.
Come on, think this through!
Do something!
Here he is, he's yelling!
Stop! Tell us, Doctor, what's out there?
Dinosaurs.
What did this to him?
Dinosaurs.
They're called Troodon Pectinodon. They were meant to be euthanized, but...
What? You let them out?
No! I kept them in quarantine for study. I thought they may have been leaving the pen somehow, but I wasn't certain.
You were like those damn creatures.
You want to have looked into that, Doc.
We were out there, exposed, humping around like idiots looking for our pilot.
Billy, wait!
We were nearly killed by one of our own men. Probably bitten by one of those things, just like Decaf.
Probably.
Who knows where his catatonic body is now? Both our teams are dead. Oscar is dead! All because of your dinosaurs, all because of you.
Whoa, Billy. Okay, all right. We need you to back up and kind of take a breather there, Bill. I mean, Oscar wouldn't want this, would he?
Oscar doesn't want this?
See?
He died helping us all survive. He wouldn't want her dead.
Had he known, though. Anyway, this witch is a liar. She's lied to all of us. Put me in the direct line of danger to protect her agenda and her precious freak show. What else is she hiding?
Please, if I knew sooner,
Oh, shut it.
It doesn't matter what she's hiding now, Bill. We just kind of need to kind of pull ourselves together and get out of here. And yeah, you know what? She did lie to us all.
Yes, she lied to all of us, but she also helped when she could. Nima is alive because of her.
She could have warned us.
I wasn't entirely sure yet. For all I knew, she could have gotten into the quarantine pens.
So what? I'm the enemy? I'm the bad guy here?
You're the one
with
the knife
to
against
your
throat, Bill.
I'm trying to show you the truth and bring someone to account for it.
It doesn't matter who's accountable. We are not accountable. We have nothing to do with this, Bill. I mean, seriously.
That's just it, Billy. She's not the one responsible. This falls on the shoulders of Hammond and Ingen.
Right, right.
And now we're all suffering for it.
Still.
Billy, let her go.
We need every able mind and body we can get.
All she has to say is it's my fault. It's my fault. Come on, Doc. Let me hear it.
No, it wasn't.
Say it!
Just say it, Doc. You don't have to mean it. Just let him hear it so he can back off.
It's my fault.
There you go.
There. It wasn't so difficult, was it? Your friends may have saved you here. At least I got the truth out of you. You want her alive? You got it.
Good. No more mindless killing. Now let's bring it together.
Just mark my words. She will save just one of those animals before she lifts a finger to help you.
Okay, I believe that. That's true.
Everyone make themselves useful. I've got to tend to them.
By what? By doing what exactly, Bill? What are you tending to? He's kind of laying there in a pile of hay and brush.
We can't stay here long. Let's just give Billy a minute and see if we can find anything useful. A way out, even.
Okay. We'll do a sweep of the room and check in when we're done. Agreed?
Do we really need to check in? I mean, we're standing, like, only a few feet from each other. Oh, well, whatever. Let's take a look outside. Maybe those raptors decided to leave? Hopefully? Seems quiet.
I don't see anything. Maybe it's clear.
Well, if it's clear, that's good enough for me, right, horror movie fans?
Leave the door alone. We're not going back out that way.
Why not?
Because we aren't backtracking, and those damn creatures could still be out there.
Damn it, Billy. Using logic? Jeez. All right. What else we got? What else we got? We got... Ooh, shovel. Maybe we can use that for something.
Huele excremento.
Okay, so it smells. So what? That doesn't mean it can't be used. That's, you know, just comes with the territory. What's this canister? It looks like something for helium or something like that.
I think they're empty. They're still heavy, though.
Okay, well, it's a good blunt object, should we need it. What do we got? We should go. We're still looking. Trapped like a rat. Don't really care. Stay close to me, Jess.
Jess, stay close to me, okay? I'll keep you safe.
Dad?
Yeah, I'd have to agree with her in this situation.
That's a good idea, hon.
Alright, let's move on to Jerry. Maybe he'll be able to find something useful. Like this giant open grate here with blood spewing out of it.
I don't want to get stuck in a vent with a dinosaur. Besides, there's blood everywhere.
Yeah, really.
Ow, hot!
Jerry, watch where you're going. Watch where your hand is going. I'm pretty sure you would have felt that before your hand even got anywhere close. Any of these lockers open? Bet there's some cool stuff in here.
Locked.
Okay, that one is locked, but what about all the other ones? Can't find anything else? There may be some naughty posters we can take. Distract the dinos. You never know. What's up here? Ooh, a flare kit! Yoink.
A flare kit? This might come in handy.
Yeah, you never know when you're gonna need that. Signal for help. Throw it at something. You never know. Actually, you know, before I do that, is there anything here? Oh, yeah, let us talk about that bite that Nima got.
Nima, what can you remember about that animal that bit you?
I didn't see it when it attacked. It went by so fast. It was dark. After it bit me, I became confused, like I'd been drugged. I remember there were many of them. They had glowing eyes.
Glowing eyes?
Yeah, like ojos de lobo.
What is that? Wolf eyes? I believe is what she's trying to say there. I don't know. I've never really seen wolf eyes, so I can't verify if that's a true thing or not.
These Troodon. What else can you tell me about them?
Well, they're nocturnal. They're intelligent, like raptors, but they don't hunt like them. They envenomate with a single bite, then back off. Stalk their prey. Their teeth are serrated and retain saliva, and the saliva is saturated with a toxin.
Nima's bite. It was from a Troodon?
Yes, definitely.
Well, we kind of figured that already, Doc, but hey, whatever. Jess, stay away from the vents.
Jess, stay away from the vents.
That's why I said...
No sneaking off, understand?
Ooh, I'd make a good father.
I'm not going anywhere, Dad.
Alright, that's enough out of you. Enough of your attitude, Missy. What do you got around you? Why does it want me to talk to Billy? It's probably not a good thing.
Are you okay?
Jess, hon, leave him alone.
Leave the nice man alone, Jess. He's sitting there busy tending to his friend who is currently infested with eggs. Ugh. So creepy. Ugh. Oh, and the eyes move. Ugh.
Billy, we should cover Decaf. I don't want Jess to see this.
Yeah.
Thanks, Bill. Thanks. Thanks for not doing that. That's cool. We're just going to stare at this awkwardly as he keeps moving around. All right, Jess, let's move your attention to something else. What about the, oh, here we have a lock.
This is great. It's locked. Anyone happen to have a key?
Trying to make jokes in light situations. Okay, whatever. Great.
What about this grate? It looks big enough for everyone.
And it looks like it's heading in the right direction.
Oh, that's always a good thing. She's still staring at the body, so let's ask a question about those eggs. Kind of weird that they're there, right?
I don't understand. I thought the dinosaurs couldn't breed.
They can't. They're all female.
Then how do they lay eggs?
Theropod shed eggs, just like most other egg-laying animals.
Thanks, Doc.
Think about chickens. The whole egg market is made up of unfertilized eggs, right?
Oh, yeah. So they still have to lay them?
Oh, my.
What is it?
You bring up a good point about our dinosaurs ovulating, but these eggs are gathered in a clutch. This is brooding behavior.
So, chickens will brood a large enough clutch?
But not our dinosaurs. I've found post-ovulatory eggs in the ranges. They're mal-shaped, usually destroyed or kicked into the bush.
I see. Wait, we can't jump to any conclusions. How could this even be possible?
Could a girl dino turn into a boy dino?
Why, yes, it can, actually.
Dr. Wu's slapdash approach to gene sequencing, anything could go wrong.
And as it was so elegantly put in the first Jurassic Park movie, and a little bit in the second, life found a way. And that would be the frog DNA mutating the dinosaurs from girls to boys in single-sex environment. Wonder if we can do something about that padlock until, you know, to make sure we're out of here before Mama comes back.
Could I pick this lock?
Could you pick this lock? I bet you could, you little felon, you.
Not that I would know how. I don't want to add breaking and entry onto my dad's list of my criminal tendencies.
Why not? We're going for a record here. How many things can Dad yell at you for in a single set of time? And besides, the vent looks like the way out.
The tunnel looks tall enough for everyone. Maybe we should go this way.
Jess, stand back from the grate. You don't know what's down there.
I'm just trying to help.
I know, Jess. I just can't keep my attention on everything at hand, plus you.
Ooh. Ouch.
Sorry to be such a burden.
Yeah, I know. And you know what? I gotta actually side with you this time, Jess. You were really just trying to help, and you're not anywhere near the grate. This totally isn't fair, right?
So if this whole trip was, like, set up to scare me away from shoplifting, mission accomplished.
Yeah, Jess, because this is all about you, right? We let loose the dinosaurs on an island and killed people just so you wouldn't shoplift anymore, right? Right? Yeah, okay. Anywho, we're done looking around the room, so why don't we go back to our fearless leader, Jerry, and tell Nima that we should probably get going.
Maybe we should get going.
You good, Bill? Ready to go?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've seen everything I needed to see, so yeah, let's get going.
Yeah, if you're ready, Billy.
You alright, Bill? Everything okay? That's a grenade. Bill? Whoa.
Billy, did you find something?
No, nothing. Is everyone ready?
Liar.
What about Decaf?
I took care of that.
It looked like you took something off him. And if he has something that will help us...
I didn't find anything. I took his dog tags.
Really now? Uh-huh.
Insurance doesn't pay out to his family unless his dog tags are returned. Satisfied?
Right.
Not really.
Sorry for pushing. Should we bring him with us?
Why bother? He's already buried.
Ooh, that just took a very dark turn. Ooh.
Look, I know where his body is. We're not equipped to transport it. Hopefully, we can retrieve his remains when this is all over. Alright, listen up. Everything that just happened, bygones, understand?
Alright. Whatever you say, Bill.
Doc, tell me again about the phones.
According to the terminal in my lab, the marine exhibit phones are still connected to the transceiver. The visitor center phones
are... Too far away, okay? And we can get to the exhibit through the tunnels?
They're all interconnected. I think I can still find...
The answer is yes. Thank you. All right, we all have the same priorities here now. We get to this marine exhibit and find the phone. We get another chopper in the air to lift us out from there.
Sounds simple enough.
How are we gonna get there? Troodon could still be out there.
We aren't equipped to treat any more bites. We have to...
Shh.
I will not be shushed.
Yeah, you will. Shush.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Ooh, things by the door. Move. We should probably block off the open vent with
They're
blood coming out
vent.
Of it. There you go, Bell. Way to be. Okay, What are we gonna use? Let's use these lockers! That's a perfect thing in order to throw in front of vents. This way to prevent anything from coming in. Good thing these things aren't- Whoa! Hi! Good thing these things aren't fully secured to the wall! Ooh! Shovel! Give me! Back! Back, foul beast! You and your white eyes and crazy jaw. Go away! You guys are very colorful too, by the way. There's gotta be more than just that one. There you go, Jer. Body, pressure. Hold that door. Nope, apparently not.
You're going past the door.
Oh, we got vent number two coming in from. Nima, get it! No, wrong thing. Whoop. I definitely hit that right stick, but that's okay. She didn't, like, trip or anything like that, so we are still good to go. Stay! Whoa.
Jerry, get that grate open!
Okay.
I'm on it. I need somebody to break the lock.
We'll find that something!
The air tank! Use the air tank! It's heavy and sturdy!
Alright, so that's exactly what we're going to use. If you did not look at the air tank with Nima earlier, then you'd kind of have to figure it out on your own. So, looking at it and being observant was a good way to help you through this area quickly. Now then, wind up, and smash!
Yeah.
Alright, good job, Jer. Do it again. Bam, bam, bam! Haha, good. Meanwhile, back at the upper grate.
I'm a little busy here.
I got a shovel full of dinosaur.
All right.
Is it a center? Come on. Good. Got it. There you go.
Hands up.
Ready and good catch. Now let's pop the top and strike it. Here's flare in your eye, beast. Get. Oh God, those things. Oh, they make horrible sounds. Doink! Alright, and... smash! Oh, come on, Jerry, put your back into it. Oh, you did. Alright, good. Never mind, I congratulate you on your success. Alright, everyone, time to go. You coming, Bill? We need to move now. Oh, hey, you! That's my shovel! Give me that, little jerk! I don't know why you just don't give him the shovel and move on, Bill. Like, seriously. He's a little steam in the eye, but that doesn't seem to be doing too much. Ha! I said let me go! Give me that! More good wax should do this. Throw a little hot water right in those crazy oars of yours. Alright, Bill. Move! Go! Bill! Thank you! Yoink! Way we are. I don't know why you needed to do that dramatic dive into there. So you just walked in, turned around, and shut the door. Again, not like that's gonna do much. You guys are definitely just gonna open it up and chase us anyway.